Continue to look into the motive behind a murder-suicide in Potts Camp this morning. WTVA's Evan Hensley is joining us live with Potts Camp with reaction from the residents.
According to the Marshall County Coroner, James Anderson, the two have already been identified as Carl Robinson and Latoya Thompson. And according to the Marshall County Sheriff, Robinson entered the Williams Medical Clinic behind me and shot Thompson. He then shot and killed himself. I spoke with an area resident about what happened earlier today.
Who died?
I bring different people up here to the medical office, and she's always been so courteous and so nice. I just can't hardly believe something like this happened in Potts Camp.
She had not heard the details about what happened, or that both Carl Robertson and Thompson had died. And then I told her the sheriff said they had at least one child back at home. She was stunned.
And it's always the child that suffers anyhow. But I just wish the family guidance and Godspeed through this crisis.
Even Sheriff Kenny Dickerson was frustrated with how things transpired.
I've dealt with, sadly, dozens of these type incidents through my almost 50 years of law enforcement. In small counties, cities, it can happen anywhere and totally unexpected.
But unfortunately, he has seen it from time to time.
This very small community is such a tragedy. You know, it's hard to believe that an event of this nature could occur here, but.
Dickinson believed this may be a domestic issue. He told me he believes that Thompson had served divorce papers to Robinson earlier this morning. We've also discovered that Robertson had been running for state representative in District 5. Reporting live in Potts Camp, Evan Hensley, WTVA 9 News.